Everybody's talking about they want a bowl of, and I'm just like, a bowl of soup.
Okay. Two, one.
YouTube!
That was, my fault. All right, today we're going to be doing Try Not to Sing Along Challenge. We got... We got
Alana Williams.
Okay, they're both ecstatic about it. So
I'm gonna lose already. I can already tell because I love singing.
You ain't supposed to be thinking that way. You gotta think. You gotta think positive.
And it's hard for me to sing because I don't really sing that often. And
I think he's gonna be the first one out. So, all right, so without further ado, we want y'all to hit that like button, that subscribe button.
And hit that notification bell.
And share this video.
All right, so it looks like they've been watching a bunch of videos, so they've been watching a lot of stuff. So
I've been watching your videos.
Exactly, and also I've been watching Piper XL.
All right, shout out to Piper XL, whoever that is.
Piper Roxelle.
Piper Rox.
Piper Roxelle.
Raquel. My fault. I'll be posting that person down in the video, in the description down below. All right, so we're going to get to this video. So, all right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, sorry. All right. I forgot to mention that in this challenge, we have some stipulations. So, if you start singing, what happens?
You lose 1 point. No. If you don't sing,
no.
That's not what happens.
What happens is, if you sing, you get popped in the head by both of us. So, like, say for instance, Zane sings. Me and Daddy, we get the popping at the back of his head. Be like, pop. Ouch.
Yeah, so, I know I'm a little heavy-handed, so I'm not going to... Look, my hand covers your whole face. Anyway, I'm not going to hit him very hard. I'm just going to, you know, give him a little tap. But I have a feeling they're going to hit me hard. So, anyway, back to this challenge. Wait, go ahead.
You already did it, though.
Okay. You ready? Y'all ready for this? Uh-huh. Three, two, one. Should we make it where we can't dance either?
Fine. No.
You can't. Or else we smack you on the head. You can't dance.
Alright, so now you know. Don't dance no more. Everybody keep their hands in your pocket.
That was a warning. What?
Boy, you got the giggles. We got our first.
Ow! Is that a remote or something?
You ready?
You got rock hands, bro.
All right, it seems too easy. All right, so no moving. Like you can't dance a little bit. You can't start mumbling your words. You can't go.
I did it. I'm just kidding.
All right.
No.
Here we go. We're going back to it.
Her face though.
I've never seen this video. Okay.
You had to do it.
Does this really hurt?
Daddy.
No.
Daddy.
Ow. Explain.
All right. This one is hard.
A few moments later.
All right, sorry about that. I had a phone call. So let's get back to it. You ready?
Yep. No, it's not going to show that you paused it, right?
But they'll know that it got messed up. All right. Mm-hmm.
It got paused, by the way. Move.
Okay. No, let's get to it. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Peter.
He said beat it.
No, I know, but he said beat it, Peter.
She just wanted to say something so she can sing it a little bit. All right, here we go again. Do y'all know who that is?
Yes, Michael Jackson.
Okay. Okay.
I just heard.
Can't dance. I don't know why we're saying boop, but we're saying... It seems like it's the right thing to do. You ready?
Yeah. Wait, why does it say impossible challenge? This is not impossible.
For me it is.
Apparently for this one.
And you.
My name is this saying... one.
Her hair's like Harley Quinn, blue and pink.
I wasn't singing.
Yes, you were mouthing. That still counts.
No. No.
You think
you were like evil kitties. He's like the evil kitty, and he's the evil witch. But y'all laugh, though. Sound like you just came from a horror movie.
What's going on?
Her face, though.
Damn you. That's what y'all got in Ebola.
Ebola? What is Ebola?
A bowl of chili?
Pause it real quick.
No.
Oh, I've seen this video.
So have I.
This particular one.
Why are you looking at me? Because you always
dance and then look at me. I mean, you always dance and then
pay attention, pay attention. Oh.
No.
How is that?
I saw Zane dancing.
I was at a dance.
Let's do a flashback, bro.
Pay attention, pay attention. Oh, okay.
See, we saw you.
You ready? Come on, bring that head over here.
Come on.
That one sounded like it hurt. That was messed up.
I was just...
No, she let gravity take it. Gravity take it. She just heavy headed like a daddy. Here we go.
Challenge going on.
Come on, Alana.
It's Ariana Grande.
I know.
This is the part where I say I don't.
Would you put this on dancing too?
No.
Oh!
You're like,
I know this.
But it was too late. It's
she kind of looks a little kiddish right now.
She does look kiddish.
Ow.
Here we go.
Hey, I see that armpit hair. I saw that armpit hair.
Here we go.
Oh,
Neither can I.
This video is whack.
They're trying to do a ripoff of Star Wars. How dare you?
This is, I'm pretty sure this one's hard for Daddy, because this was one of his favorite songs.
It is pretty hard, but it's not one of my favorite songs.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, just because you say it is, I mean it is. What was that?
What?
You said you got it.
You, the part that came up, I thought it was like, take that money and watch it burn, sing the rhythm. That's why I thought, I was like, go ahead. Oh, yeah. Why did you hit me twice?
She hit you twice, so I get my second.
All right. Okay. You better hope it ends before y'all do something. It ended.
Oh, wow.
All right, so Zane only got once, I got twice, and Alana got a lie. So Alana loses.
You lose.
Twos. A lot.
Yep.
I'm
so,
above two, so yeah.
All right, so I just wanted to say that it wasn't all that hard, but it was fun. It was definitely fun. So I'm gonna be.
And it was difficult.
It was difficult. I'm gonna be.
Have difficulties with singing and dancing.
She has difficulties with talking.
And
she likes hearing her own voice.
You can see that I love Ariana Grande.
What are you doing? I don't know what he's doing, but anyway, so I would like for y'all to go ahead and tell them what to do.
Hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification
bell, and ring that bell, and share this video with your other friends, and give that a big, fat thumbs up.
All right, so, all right, like he said, hit that description button.
Subscribe.
All right, anyway.
And subscribe to Piper Raquel.
All right, and as always, love, peace, and chicken grease.
Hey, love, peace.